हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन विंटर सीजन वी फील कूल अराउंड अस, सो दैट वी यूज टू वियर वुलन क्लॉथ्स। इन समर वी फील वेरी हॉट अराउंड अस, दैट वी यूज टू वियर लाइट कलर कॉटन ड्रेसेस। हियर वी आर फीलिंग हॉटनेस और कोल्डनेस अराउंड अस, अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट we are changing our clothes and lifestyles. But when you come to objects, how we can say that which one is hot and which one is cold? Of course, just we can touch that object and say that whether it is hot or cold, but we can't say exactly to what extent it is hot or cold. For that we need a measuring device to measure its hotness or the coldness. Yes, before go in detail, first subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will get the notification. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also share to your friends. When you have some fever, what we do is to go to clinic. There what the doctor do is the first step, he keeps a thermometer into our mouth. That thermometer measures human body temperature and that is called as clinical thermometer. We'll learn something little more about the clinical thermometer. This is the clinical thermometer. It contains a long narrow tube at the middle. The red line you are watching here is the long tube which is in the middle. At the one end you have bulb here. Okay, this bulb contains the mercury. Mercury is a liquid metal which is sensitive to heat. Okay, and next you are observing here, that is it contains scale. Okay, on its outer layer it has a scale and it is in degree Celsius. This we measure the temperature in degree Celsius, and this is ranging from 35 to 42. Okay, the clinical thermometer ranges from 35 degree Celsius to 42 degree Celsius, because human body temperature lies between 35 degree Celsius to 42 degree Celsius. Now we will learn how to read the temperature in the clinical thermometer. Here observe the difference between two bigger lines. Consider 35 to 36, right? Here this you can consider as one unit, 35 to 36. Okay, 35 degree Celsius to 36, this you consider as a one unit. Or you take any bigger lines that you consider as a one unit. Between two any bigger lines there are five subdivisions are there. Here you can see that. Okay, between the two bigger lines there are five subdivisions are there. Then one small division can be read as 1 by 5 is equals to 0.2 degree Celsius. Means one division is equals to 0.2 degree Celsius. Okay, now what the first step to take the temperature of any human is, first wash the thermometer cleanly. Okay, next give 2-3 jerks so that all the thermometer, sorry, all the mercury settles down. Note that it should be below 35 degrees Celsius. Then keep under the mouth. Okay, sorry, keep under the tongue. After 1 minute, remove that and note down the reading. Usually a healthy person temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. It's a average temperature, and there is no any condition that it should be always 37 degrees Celsius. According to human and the temperature, it may go below or above, but the normal average temperature is 37 degrees Celsius, and it should not go above the 42 degrees Celsius. So that this clinical thermometer is designed as a 35 to 42 degrees Celsius, right? Okay, this is all about the clinical thermometer. If you have any doubt or the questions, please comment below, and thank you.